getting our good set of coals going. Some fuel there at the bottom. This is the Brazos Old Country Smoker. Here we're gonna trim this 14 point something pound brisket. It's pretty tender, I guess. See how much comes out.
You good? Alright. We cut this off because this probably is gonna end up getting burnt. So we'll just put that on the side from the smoker. Just gonna lift the brown stuff off. Camera girl today. Say hi, Rebecca.
Hi.
Probably use this for burnt ends. Sure I'm gonna get into the meat. Just like I did right there. And scrub this off a little bit.
As an extra bonus, we're going to be making a picnic roast with pulled pork. Stay tuned.
Here goes our brisket. work button right here.
Are you sure? So our brisket is done, so 100, somewhere around there. Put it in the ice chest, right here. Let it set for about an hour and a half. We'll sharpen this knife. All right. Come here, my little assistant.
That looks good.
So here's a cut we made initially to, so we can remember what way the grain's going. Let's go.
test.
Hmm?
See, that's the bend test.
What's that?
Bends. Smushed. Juicy.
That sounds good. That sounds so juicy. Juice.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.
Bye.
Look at these juices just squirt out. Have our picnic roast. Let's see what the bones are. Right. Ooh, it's hot. Right. Let's see how clean you can pull it off. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Clean off the bone. Just a little bone here. Wow, right there. It's too hot for me to handle. Fuck method.
That sounds juicy.
Go, brisket, and pork.
That looks really good.